considering the long, snowy, brutal winter Mainers just endured, safe to say a lot of folks are looking forward to some payback in the form of a nice summer. But what kind of summer are we in for? WMTW News 8's meteorologist Mallory Brooke has the answer.
Remember this? Snow, ice, and everything, well, not so nice. Some of us were still skiing 10 days ago, but even the winter lovers out there, like myself, are ready to simply just dig our feet into the sand. So what are Mainers looking forward to this summer?
To be outside as much as possible, to get out of the gym, off the treadmill, and out into, you know, nature.
The complete opposite of what we've had. The weather's been horrible. It's been a rough winter, so just some warmth, some sunshine, some dry spells, that'd be nice.
We visited the National Weather Service in Gray to get a look at what the Climate Prediction Center is forecasting. Meteorologist John Jensenius says it looks as though we'll have a normal to slightly above normal summer in terms of temperature.
The Climate Prediction Center looks at the overall weather patterns, what we call El Nino and La Nina. At this point, we're in a neutral condition, so there really isn't a strong signal either way, and even when we do get in an El Nino or La Nina situation, there isn't a strong signal for Maine and New Hampshire as far as whether it's going to be above or below normal.
Therefore, the forecast is based off persistence, or what it's been like over the past 10 summers, and that's been above average. But after six straight months of temperatures below average, could we really switch the pattern so quickly?
For April, we've come up a little bit, still below normal, between a half a degree and a degree below normal. As all summer forecasts, it remains to be seen how we do. It's just a slight probability above normal, so we'll see how it pans out in the long term.
As far as precipitation goes, the data doesn't point above or below average. So as the saying goes, if you don't like the weather, wait a few minutes. For WMTW News 8, I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke.